Used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Theodon? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree hath known my call.
Answer.
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure.
Cross. What's it doing?
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and ultra folk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world of it?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one. lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. But you've seen treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful you stay dead. What does it say?
Oh, this is Duroth. One of the four stacks of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Yonam while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
Thank you. language before.
No, the request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
Name, I think. Rasley. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think with these torches?
Eyes open.